gonna be necessary for these down here. Now we want to see electricity. That's what I'm most concerned about, because the electricity is also like a circle, like a sphere. But I don't know the range of it. It covers half. Let's see, what if I... One on each side, maybe? One on each side might do it. I just don't know how we'll set up a railway for that. But not every house needs electricity. So we're gonna need to think about that. Yeah, we maybe want it over here, but I'm not sure. Maybe that, but yeah. Oh no. Our fisheries. But we're gonna let him destroy it. I need to add some protection to that. Hej Kato, jo, vi hade några som ville förstöra fisket här. Jag har flyttat runt lite. Prova att starta om Steam.
Then the bad old days are back.
Nej, vänta lite. Så gör vi. Större skillnad. se om vi plockar den där. Det är så, men jag skulle kunna göra så. Sen så. Och sen den. Då förser den ström ganska hårt. Det är inte nödvändigt. Jag kan inte hela private upgraded road. Will that help actually? That's much better. It's just a little bit that doesn't get electricity. But not everyone will want electricity.
Much to be thankful for.
The artisans doesn't want electricity. Engineers want electricity.
Good waters for sharks.
Save me from this tortuous perplexity.
We need to have the post office here. I know it's not gonna have anywhere to place it. Yeah, but I think this will work. Because they will give the same radius on the other side if we build houses over here. It's just we're going to need to... There's something we can toss in here. We can fit a pub in the middle. But not everybody wants a pub. It's too big. Maybe some park then. Something like that doesn't need to be that one. Okay, that should work. So now we have that sorted out. We know where the tracks will be. So we just have a lot of puzzle pieces.
This city is a magnet for genius.
And the bank will cover pretty much everything. But not everybody will want the bank. Gonna be able to fit two next to each other.
Our cruise was just as full as last time.
Yeah, we only have one hospital in the town. And we'll need to upgrade it too. We should have medicine enough to do that. Yeah, it's good. It's really out of control.
many changes, I hope.
Well, we don't need money anymore. Just make everyone happy. Okay, now we're losing money. Windowmaker. All of these needs to go. Okay, I will remember this layout. So if we start around a town hall, it shouldn't be that hard. Why do we have a storage out here? Okay. Let's get rid of the rail then. And then we will start moving around a little bit. Yeah, we don't want to be too close to the edge. That's that the clay mine is gonna be annoying. Let's see, maybe over here.
The people celebrate your leadership.
That one is 6. Let's just hook them up so they don't get destroyed.
You reach the limits of the possible.
Look sharp, the governor's...
Okay, that's one section. Just gonna move it over here, and then we're gonna continue building. And
whatever next?
Thank you.
Let's get that one too. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, we cannot have 6 like that. We can only have 6 like that, but we changed that because of the post office.
Aggression pact has ended.
That's too many. See,
a road would be the classic.
This one.
Things are somewhat humdrum.
Okay, that's half of a circle done. We don't need any of these right now. Skyline Tower. No idea what that is. The Iron Tavern Tower. Welfare. Yeah, we don't need that. Let's just remove that. Right, that is the first one done. And I will start over. We're gonna be moving these together in just a moment. As soon as we have the layout done. Then we need another town hall. like that. And maybe this one will be faster. No, it's fast as that house. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Non-aggression pact has ended.
Okay, then that's done. Now we need 4, then 3, then 1.
why not share some of my daily hell with you?
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Post office. And this has to be 3, right? Yeah. So what I should do is that and that. And then just because. Otherwise it will mix them together, probably. Okay. Well, that's the entire city morphed into that structure. So that's good. Now we need to place it properly. So we're gonna get rid of everything around here. The hotel, I don't know.
Where are all the sights and splendors I was sold on?
Okay, it's not that expensive to move. Then we're gonna move it all the way down here. Okay, 24,000. We're gonna move this one too. Gonna get rid of this road. Let's see, they all have connections, yeah. We're gonna fast forward to daylight again. And then we're gonna fix the electricity. Still have everything down here, but as soon as we have this sorted out, the most important part of the island is done. That's fine. So we want the electricity to be between these. There's a power plant. So was that there we put it? Or was it over here? No, it cannot be here. It has to be there. And then we have... We must have another one around here. There. This will be straight as an arrow. If we go for that, we'll see where we will end up. Okay, let's do it. Let's remove trees and everything. We can see, and then we're now going to move everything we just did. Oops. Place it over there, we cannot do anything. See, that would be down there. No, it wouldn't fit. It would only fit if we have it almost like there. Yeah, I'm gonna be adding some things around here.
You found your algorithm.
Yeah, but these doesn't need marketplace. These do it.
Mine is a life halfling.
These doesn't need a marketplace as well. But they require university. These require university as well. What about these?
How shrewd.
They don't require university. Okay. And that changes things a little bit. At least until we can upgrade them.
Workers are dim.
Then they have a marketplace. Then they want a school. And a church and a pub. Maybe like that. No, it doesn't matter. We're just gonna place it somewhere. Like, here, hopefully. Let's see how these people are. Oh, yeah, in a church. And a school.
Flap the flag of freedom!
The school doesn't have the same reach as the church. Alright, that is better. In the pub.
Simply perfect.
It's good. Okay, good. So that is what we're gonna be moving. Now we know exactly how much area we need to cover. So this is it. Oh, wait, damn, I forgot to add one of the most important things, of course. Hospitals and such. Well, where are we gonna have hospitals? We're also gonna need to have these on the corners. But now we can actually get the advanced ones. Maybe we need to place them and then upgrade them. Let's see. Yeah, but they don't need this one, do they? I mean, this doesn't benefit anyone. No one in the city this benefits. Sort of align the entrances. We don't need it like that. Let's do like we have, like that, and that will cover that section. No, we don't need more. We're gonna upgrade that one, then it should cover everything, so that's fine. That's good. Maybe now we need a police station, and same problem here. No idea where. I would say City Skylines is a lot more detailed. You have those little more fine-tuning things in that game. And let's just put these together, then we can do it. Right, here we go. Now we will just hook it up temporarily. Now to move the other section. The post office is gonna create some problems that I didn't really consider. Can we move it then? Let's see, go blueprint. Don't have a lot of space anymore. I cannot